Yo, what is up? It's your boy Gary here, back at it again with another kick-ass Destiny 2 news video. It's actually me, CBD Kung Fu fooled ya. Anyway, guys, do I have news or what?
I actually don't have any news.
Just kidding. So Bungie just dropped a banger, and oh yes guys, they just dropped a brand new trailer for Destiny 2 that contains some really interesting info. So I will have much more for you tomorrow, but today I will satisfy your never-ending thirst for news and start you off with this. The ugly Cabal nerd here actually happens to be Gaul's or Garry's military advisor. Unfortunately, when you found out that the speaker was missing in the first mission of Destiny 2 called Homecoming, it turns out that he was actually captured by Gaul. I cannot emphasize how amazing this image is. It speaks for itself. Cade is a chicken sandwich loving murdering men exo robot male. Now enjoy the trailer.
The city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted, and those foolish enough to remain have been executed.
Do you see all that I have done?
The war is over. We've lost.
Our numbers will continue to dwindle. We can no longer protect ourselves, much less the survivors. We all know what needs to be done.
Get up close and personal with Gulp. Put a bullet in his head. Then maybe eat a sandwich.
An outright assault is doomed to fate. There will be no coming back.
It's worth it.
If the Red Legion want war, give them war.
Humanity never deserved power. I am Gaul, and I alone am worthy.
Anyone want a hug? No hugs.